Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am redoing this intro because I didn't like the original one, so you're welcome. Today I'm just taking you through the mall. I have this like indent when I speak and smile. Anyway, let's get on to the video. Hey guys, right now we're going to the mall. My sister and her friend are looking at prom dresses. Right now we're getting gas. Every single time I do this, my pinky always doesn't, this goes there, so. I'm going shopping because I got some money, gift cards I want to use. My wallet. So this be. It's Tommy Hilfiger. We're at Panera right now, getting lunch. We're shopping.
Help me.
Oh. Went to Vans Hollister and a few other stores. Cause they're turning.
That's weird.
My phone. I think I might actually do that. I just taped my phone and I don't even know if it looks good because there's tape literally right here between my hands and I don't know anything that's going on behind it, so we're gonna hope that it looks good. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna show you. Okay, so we got home and there was literally so much snow in our driveway, like what the heck? They like plowed right outside. And like pushed it right into our driveway. So like rude. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I went to the Vans store and Hollister. We went to Garage and we went to Panera as well. But here's what I got from Hollister. I got these shorts. Just navy shorts. like cinch at the top, and then they have pockets. I would like show my mom them, and I realized they had pockets. I was like, that just made my whole head. And then I got these shorts, which I'll probably wear to bed, but I can also wear them like during the summer. Vans store. Vans doesn't really work to say.
What? I don't know.
I got this shirt. It's like a long sleeve crop top. And it says Vans. And then it says on this sleeve, it's like a light purple. Off the wall. And then I got some Vans and some high tall socks, like tube socks. Is that what these are? Like they go above like your ankle, like I don't know. But so yeah. Can you even see these? Let's see. Oh gosh. These ones. My fourth grade teacher always told me never to stand on a swivel chair. Okay, so these ones are gray and black. I wish they were navy, but whatever. Next! Whoa! I love these. These ones are navy with a white string, and they have pockets, which I love these. Shirt. I love this shirt. This is so comfortable. Yay! And it fits and it's a large. Guys, I'm back. I like my little scissors. Anyway. All they had were men's and boys. Ow! So we're gonna hope that these fit. Oh, these should fit. I have size 8, 7.5 to 8. Size feet. So we're gonna, and I got men's 6 through 9, I think. Or boys 6 through 9, I don't know. By the way, my birthday's in, hey Google, how many days until March 8th?
18 days.
18 days? I don't know why she's so quiet. So they look bad with these leggings, but they fit. Yeah, I like them a lot. This is my fourth grade teacher always told me never to stand on a swivel chair. I got a right burn. That hurts. I hit my back. Which is, I'm fine. It's worse. Lesson learned. Don't stand on a swivel chair. Like I said before. Listen to your teachers. This is my fourth grade teacher always told me never to stand on a swivel chair. Anyway, here's my socks look. My aunt is here and she brought us some stuff. And I'm not gonna show you guys because I got these socks. They have a little leprechaun on them, which My friend says this to me. She calls me a leprechaun just because my red hair and I'm short. But fun fact, I'm not Irish. If I was, I'd have blue eyes apparently, which I didn't realize until my friend Sam mentioned it. Thanks, Sam. But yeah. My arm hurts. But other than that, I'm good. Okay, guys, so that's gonna be the end of this video. Well, I'll see you guys next week. Peace. Bye.